Today, we received the good news that we can now transfer our iCloud photos to Google Photos over the cloud. Moving to Android has never been easier before. So moving on, this tool makes the switch much easier if you are moving from iPhone to Android. It's also useful if you just want to back everything up in Google Photos. Interestingly, you can perform this action on any Windows, Mac, Android or iOS. The process seems simple enough, where you have to make sure you are using iCloud Photos to store photos and videos with Apple and must have two-factor authentication turned on for your Apple ID account. You must have a Google account to use Google Photos with enough storage to complete the transfer. So let's see how we can directly transfer iCloud Photos to Google Photos. Head to Apple's Data and Privacy login page. Log in with the Apple ID that you want to transfer iCloud photos and videos from. Under the third option down, transfer a copy of your data, click request to transfer a copy of your data. From the drop-down, choose Google Photos as the destination of the transfer. Pick if you want to transfer photos, videos or both, click continue. Confirm you'll have enough storage on the Google Photos side. Sign into your Google account that you want to transfer your iCloud photos, videos to. Allow Apple to add photos and videos to your Google Photos account. Finally, double check your details and hit the Confirm Transfer button. After that, the transfer is expected to take between 3 and 7 days and you will get a confirmation email when it's completed. So it's by no means a quick process, but it will eventually get done. It should be noted that during this transfer, the photos and videos stored in iCloud are not removed. Instead, this service pretty much just creates a copy of those photos and videos and stores them in Google Photos. It has rolled out in a few countries at the moment and will shortly be available worldwide. So that is it for today's video. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, don't forget to give a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel for more such videos.